Welcome to one more episode of Kony Quantum Tutorials. In this episode, let us understand how to set up MySQL product on a Windows PC. Before we install Fabric product, we need to have one of the DB servers running. We'll install MySQL in this tutorial. In a later episode, we'll see how to install Fabric, which uses this MySQL server running on this machine. Download the MySQL installer for the community edition. The link for downloading the MySQL installer community edition is provided in the description of this video. Double click on the installer and follow the wizard. Accept the license terms and conditions. Click next. Select the developer default option. Check the prerequisites are met or not. Click on execute. If there are any prerequisites that has to be installed, it will automatically show. Select I agree to terms and conditions. Click on install. Accept the terms and conditions. Click next. Yes. Click on execute. Click next. Click next. Select the standalone MySQL server. Click on next. Configuration type would be developer computer. Use the default port number 3306. Click on next. Give the password for the root user. Remember this password so you can log in using this root user into your MySQL server. Click next. While installing MySQL server, it will also set up a Windows service using which you can start and stop your MySQL server. The service name would be MySQL 57. Click on next. Click execute to complete the installation of MySQL. Click on finish. Provide the password of the root user. Click on check. You're able to successfully connect to the MySQL server that is running on this machine. Click next. Click on execute. Click finish to complete the installation. MySQL server installation is completed. MySQL workbench will be launched, using which you can connect to the MySQL server. If you wish, you can also connect to the MySQL server from the MySQL shell. Click on finish. This is the MySQL workbench from which you can create a connection and connect to the MySQL server that you have just now set up. Give the root user password and click on OK to connect to the MySQL server that is just now set up on this machine. So this is the MySQL shell from where you can even connect to the same MySQL server. Open services.msc and identify that the MySQL 57 service is started and it is successfully running on this machine. We have set up MySQL successfully on this machine.